Greetings and welcome to my Mind Before Business bite-sized bullet tip for this week. Please like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more. Also note that all of my bite-sized tips can be downloaded directly from our e-commerce agency, eCommerceVirtualServices.com. I always knew that 18 months or more into this pandemic, and I would look back, exhausted, but ever grateful for the lessons and insight I've learned along the way. One very large area where I've had the mind space to focus is on working smarter and not harder. It is the coolest approach to almost everything, and when you are working the same, if not harder and longer in order to save a business destroyed through COVID, upskilling and creating a new business to future-proof oneself further, then it's imperative to look at the way we are approaching every single task. Time away from working within my business and focusing on the business from every angle has given me so much time to realize just how much smarter we can be working. Some areas to look at would be to drill into all your processes to see if they can be ripped apart and simplified. Can you automate anything that you are doing? Are you reinventing the wheel time after time? Do you need to improve your mindset to become more digital, automated, and up to date? Are you micromanaging your business, and if so, why? Do your staff know what they are supposed to be doing? Look at every element, absolutely everything that you do, and question yourself as to why you are still doing this, and most importantly, is it still relevant? Everything that we are doing must be relevant, and ultimately it must be accounted for. So for example, for the customers who need to be spoon-fed all the time, who are time wasters and chancers, they are also the most time-consuming. Often this type of customer brings little to no money to your business, and so one needs to find a way to divert them elsewhere and quickly. I've thought long and hard about the way that a doctor or an attorney charge for their time, and so why and how am I not doing similar? Every single task that we do must be accounted for and cost allocated to the task. So for the time wasters and chancers, I've mentioned to them that my hourly rate to create a bespoke package for whatever it is they are trying to achieve is 750 Rand per hour, and guess what? The behavior has stopped immediately. Why have I been waiting so long to implement this? It really is incredible to see the value in thinking smarter. We have also completely re-engineered and simplified a lot of our processes and are working more efficiently. I hope you found this insight helpful, and I look forward to seeing you next week.